Today on Cougar View, highlights from a BC Division battle as the Cougars host the Kelowna Rockets for two. Newcomer Dallas Earhart stops by. And the Cougars start a trip through the Central Division. Welcome to Cougar View. Hi, I'm Alan Bristow. It's been a great start to the Cougars' 19th season in Prince George. They've opened the year already with three wins and an overtime loss. This year's Cats seem to score in bunches. Colin Jacobs is near the top of the Western Hockey League in point stats. Jacobs has at least 1 point in each of the games played to date. On the weekend, the first of some very important battles within the BC Division as the Kelowna Rockets came to town for two games. As you know, these games within the BC Division are very important to whether or not the Cougars will make the postseason and possibly how high they could finish. Now this year, again, the BC Division looking very solid, maybe with the exception of the Vancouver Giants. Everyone else could be a contender within the Western Hockey League's West Division. Let's check out what happened in the Cougars' first BC Division battle as they hosted the Kelowna Rockets in the opening game of a weekend set here at CN Center.
Witella lost the puck. It's cleared. Alex Forsberg is just going to wait. He'll thread a pass to the right wing for Jacobs. Draw pass for Witella. His pass goes back to Carvello. Held in. Witella in the circle. Walks in and a shot at a stop by Cook.
Big rebound.
Big rebound. Missing Forsberg in front. Back comes Franco into the middle. Chance. Pass across. They score. Ryan Olsen getting the pass at the other end, right wing side, 90 seconds in, the Kelowna Rockets up 1-0. Yep. Belter behind the goal trying to leave for Hershey. Hershey behind the net, got the puck to Pechuro. Pechuro at the side, sharp angle shot, that's kicked away by Cook. Clear to the line, not out, held in, spinning and shooting wide was Belter. Hershey along the right wing holds it in, center towards the goal, comes freeze, Pechuro scores! His first ever Western Hockey League goal, Zach Pechuro has tied it at one.
Right up the middle, the kid from Las Vegas comes up the strip, we'll call it, and then rifles it home. Again, another big rebound, cost Cook there as it comes out high into the slot, and the Las Vegas native, Pechuro, has his first in the Western Hockey League.
Face off to the left of Jordan Cook. It's Erickson, Burke, Seawalk, Earhart, and Jacobs. Cougars win the draw cleanly. Earhart into the slot pick. Area. There he fires, and he just missed as Earhart had a good look and couldn't score.
Surprised Troy Burke didn't call for the pick there for interference.
Burke back to Earhart at the right wing point. Low shot, tipped on goal, rebound through the legs. Cook kept it out. Yari Erickson went through the legs and just could not score. What a stop by Jordan Cook. Good play along the wall by Goulborn as Jacobs tries to wrestle the puck free. And now he does. Jacobs, now he's checked. Diving on the play. Now a shorthanded chance. Nice play by Dallas Earhart as he was able to get the puck away from Nyberg. Now Yari Erickson leaving for Burke. Cutting to the middle. Droy Burke shot, rebound. They score! Colin Jacobs. There it is. Cougars lead 2-1. Point number 10 for Jacobs. Burke gets the assist.
Yes, Burkey off the post. Comes out nicely for Jacobs, and he fires it home.
6:40 to go, first period, 9-5. The shots favoring Prince George, 2-1 on the scoreboard. Cougars looking for more. Pass up the left wing side. Good work by the Rockets as McKinley steals. Now with speed, chance at a backhand. They've scored.
They score on themselves. That's going to be, I think, Colton Sisson's goal. I think the puck went in off of Carvello, and the Cats just a little too lackadaisical on their power play, especially in their own zone.
Gibb, his pass up for Pechuro, trying to get some energy. Pechuro trying to dangle his way through. Pechuro gets it along the left wing side. Pechuro, pass behind him for Belter. Belter along the left wing towards the goal. Hershey in front scores! He fumbled it originally, but Brock Hershey then moved it to the forehand, and the Cougars have the lead again. It's 3-2.
And that's what happens when you throw the puck towards the net. It bounces off Hershey, finds him right in the crease, and he fires it home. He's got 2 points already tonight, a goal and assist.
Franco down the right wing side, stopping, waiting. His pass intercepted. Here come the Cougars with speed. It's Brock Hershey back the other way. Hershey, high shot just over the goal. Caleb Belter along the left wing finds Pechuro. Pechuro in the slot area. Low shot, cook the save, they score! Brock Hershey gets the goal again. It's 4-2, and this line has three of them. Brock Hershey in front of the goal, creating the screen, and Jordan Cook had no chance. The Cougars have a two-goal lead nearing the final minute of the first period. Troy Burke will skate it forward down the right wing side. Burke spins, finding Seawalk. Low shot scores! 5-2. two Cougars. As Dalton Seawalk just threaded one below the padding of Jordan Cook. Unbelievable. Stadel trying the home run pass. Rosinskis there to pick it off. Vasco checked by Pachuro, who's been all over the ice tonight. Now a pass into the middle of the ice. Stadel, who's been out there forever, lost it. And Zach Pachuro has a break. Pachuro down the left wing side, cutting to the middle. Scores!
That's a career night for the kid from Las Vegas. Not only has he got that first goal, but wow,
that's a fourth point for Zach Pachuro. The Cougars now lead 6-2.
Wow. I'm not sure if that's a record for a Las Vegas player too, but he cuts in, cuts to the middle, has Brock Hershey, decides to shoot. It goes off, I think, the armpit of the goaltender, whistle and in, but yeah, what a night this kid's having.
He'll thread it right wing side now, and Erickson will skate it across the line. Draw pass, Burke with time. Earhart had room, chooses not to shoot it. Behind his
too
back, that's
fancy.
A very dangerous pass, and back comes Olsen. Olsen sending it across, shorthanded, Zaroni the save, and he held it out. Oh, what a stop. That's easily Zaroni's best of the game, and Dallas Earhart behind his back causing that turnover. Kelowna nearly their second shorty of the night.
Another quick start for the Cougars, who are up 6-2 on the Rockets. Back with the rest of the game after the break.